This August marks the 79th anniversary of the 1945 atomic bombings of Hiroshima and Nagasaki. And the number of survivors known as Hibakusha who can still share their stories is steadily dwindling. In the following report, we witness a rare testimony, a 100-year-old woman recalling her harrowing experiences as if they happened yesterday.
Yoshimura Mitsuko was born on July 23, 1923, in Nagasaki Prefecture. The centenarian was 22 when she was exposed to radiation. In February, she sat down in front of junior high school students on a school trip and talked without notes. At that moment, on August 9, 1945, Yoshimura was calculating staff salaries at an arms factory about 1.1 kilometer from the bomb's hypocenter. She can still hear the sound of intense suffering at the factory, where she helped treat the injured. For many years, Yoshimura remained silent in public about her wartime experiences, as she did not want to revisit her traumatic past. But about 25 years ago, she changed her mind. Her late husband worried that many children didn't know about the tragedy. In a video of testimonies, she reveals a conversation that unfolded between the couple.
おじいちゃんなりおばあちゃんなりが戦争の犠牲になってるもんがおるはずってそういうことをもう心から話して聞かせて叩き込めって
信じています。 At the end of her lecture, she shares an important life message with the children.
絶対に戦争だけはしていけません。皆さんの今15歳ぐらいの年齢でしょ。その皆さんが10年後、20年後、日本のための当事者になるんですよ。原子爆弾なんかいりません。必要ありません、あんなの。年寄りの話を真剣に真面目に聞いていただいて、本当に今日は幸せでした。嬉しいです。忘れません。
Yoshimura senses she may not be able to give talks for much longer, but even if she becomes the last Hibakusha alive, she will share her hope for a world without war until the very end.